what sets Aperture apart is we allow this layer to sit on top of multiple underlying systems. So it isn't a part of any of the individual systems. It sits apart and separate from that. And it really interfaces with the systems it needs to create the data views to show the outside world. You're not going to want to show them everything within any one of those systems, or you need it to show a relationship across systems. And it can do that. It can take that view across systems and really enable that view across systems. We've actually have Aperture working on multiple of our own systems where we have many customers who use multiple sets of our products, and Aperture allows them to combine that data in a way so that they can see it and show it to the world the way they need to, so that the world can understand the data and not have to worry about where it's coming from. And I think that's the core theme and message of Aperture. We have some customers already talking to us about taking it and having it sit on top of some of their systems as well. So it combines our data with some of the internal systems in their ecosystem and really enables them to say, okay, I want to show them this aspect of your system, but can you also enable it to show this aspect of a system that we've purchased from somebody else or that was a homegrown system, and can you get that data into the system as well? Because of the architecture of it, it can do that. It can interface with what it needs to in a way that doesn't limit it, and at the same time can show it to the outside world.